So the walls now are stored. As you can see, the molding stands out a little bit, though it's not the original molding. And the floor has been replaced, although the worker said that he was also going to continue to do some gluing on the tile and paint the board there as well.